What is going on, you guys? Welcome back to a brand new episode of Hawk News. Today is Friday, May 5th. It is an A-day schedule. Let's get into today's top stories. My name is Brandon Pierce.
And I'm Aiden Doyle.
It is also Cinco de Mayo today.
I was about to mention that.
I stole your line.
We are happy to share with you this week's Good Life message. This week's video is on sportsmanship. Roll the video.
Our quote of the week could only come from the 38th President of the United States, Gerald Ford. He said, "There is an old saying, the harder you try, the luckier you get." I kind of like that definition of luck. Again, that's from Gerald Ford, the 38th President of the United States.
Students in health class have been working on PSAs on the topic of heart health and CPR. Here's an example of the work students have been producing.
Playing sports keeps your heart healthy.
I play lacrosse and basketball. I go to the gym nearly every day, and it helps keep me and my heart healthy. I play football and basketball, and in the off season I work out, and it keeps me active.
Yes.
I play soccer, basketball, and lacrosse, and it keeps me active and healthy
all year.
I play soccer, basketball, and track, and it keeps my body in shape and my heart active.
I play lacrosse and I work out sometimes in the off season. When I work out, it keeps my heart healthy and keeps me active. When I'm active, I'm gonna have a happy mindset and I'm happier.
I'm Nick. I smoke, drink, sit at my house, don't do anything active to keep my heart healthy, and I'm very out of shape.
This is why I want to be active and it keeps.
And we have another project from NJHS. Today we have Jay Tucker with us this week. All right, so today we have Jay Tucker with us. Welcome to Hawk News.
I'm glad to be here. I'm with the National Junior Honor Society, and we are collecting clear and plastic bottle caps for disabled veterans that will be upcycled into prosthetics. There is going to be a bucket outside of the cafeteria for the next few weeks that has an American flag attached to it. There's a little hole in the top of the bucket, and we would really appreciate it if, as you're exiting, entering lunch, you can throw your unused bottle caps in there. Thank you.
So, do you have any people working with you?
I am getting some help from my friends separating the bottle caps from bottles from recycling, but for setting up the bucket, that was just me. And also, I appreciate everyone who donates their bottle caps. That is also helping deeply.
Thank you for joining us today, and you have a great day.
You too, and I'm glad to be here. Everyone watching, have a great day.
It's time to go to the movies. Next up, we have Sawyer Gomes with his weekly movie review. Take it away, Sawyer.
Hello, my movie peeps. I'm Sawyer Gomes with your Black Hawk movie review. This week's movie review is on What About Bob? Starring Oscar-winning actor Richard Dreyfuss from Jaws and Bill Murray from Caddyshack and Groundhog Day. This film is made by Frank Oz, who is the voice of Yoda from Star Wars, and was also the voice of Cookie Monster and Grover from Jim Henson's works of puppetry. This movie follows Bob Wiley, who is a needy man with many phobias. He meets his psychiatrist, Dr. Leo Marvin, and then follows him and his family on vacation. Along the way, crazy things happen, helping Bob overcoming his fears. In true Bill Murray style, he annoys the doctor so much that he starts to lose his mind and tries to make Bob leave by any means necessary. While you watch the film, you see Dr. Marvin going crazy. Those emotions are real, because on set, Bill Murray annoyed Richard Dreyfuss so much that at the end of filming, he swore he would never work with Bill Murray ever again, despite how great the film turned out. and he never has. Mari knew exactly what he was doing off camera, knowing that the emotions would look real on screen. He annoyed his co-star by saying small things, like how he could hear his breathing in the other room while trying to shoot a scene, making Dreyfuss have to change locations. He even poked fun at lines from other Dreyfuss movies during improvisation, just to get him annoyed, making the frustration and anger as real as possible. Now that is dedication. Roll the clip.
Not see patients on vacation, ever. How many ways can I make that clear? Now what I'd like you to do is to get on this bus and go back to New York.
I can't. I'm totally paralyzed. I'm all locked up.
You got yourself here.
Barely.
Now, getting back will be therapeutic.
But can't we just have a little talk?
Bob, you are testing my patience.
Come on, I've come so far. Bob, I'm baby stepping. I'm doing the work. I'm baby stepping. I'm not a slacker. Check it out. Look at, I'm in really bad shape. Come on, please.
Bob,
please.
Bob.
Give me. I need. Bob. Give me.
Okay.
Please.
All right. All right, it's 2 o'clock.
If you ever get a chance, go watch this fun-filled, crazy movie. The movie is twice as funny, knowing that Mari was intentionally doing it throughout the film. So I give What About Bob? A Silly and Crazy 5 out of 5 Hawks. So much fun to watch. I'm Sora Gomes, and I will see you next time at the movies. Don't go crazy.
And now, Evan's food for thought.
You guys thought it was sports.
With the one and only Evan Biello.
Hello, this is Evan Biello, and welcome to Evan's Food for Thought. We have a quick food for thought. This week, I have a bad case of cystitis with only 2 more weeks of school for seniors. Don't worry, Food for Thought isn't going anywhere. And we'll have a special episode talking about the delicious food from Disney activities. This week's Blackhawk Cafeteria Spotlight is on Tuesday. I recommend their spicy chicken sandwich with lettuce, tomato, and pickles. There will be a tasty side as well. The crispy tots, tater tots, and fruit. of the day, and this week, the restaurant of the week is in the Modern Dinner in Pawtucket, Rhode Island. I have corn heavy hash, 2 eggs with ketchup, and soap, home fries, and Italian bread toast. I have 2 chocolate hot chocolates to drink. Next time you are hungry, right, visit the Modern Diet and Dinner. And Pawtucket, thanks for watching Evan's Food for Thought. I stay hungry, Bellingham.
And now,
sports. The best segment of all time with Aiden Doyle and Bernie.
I just here for fun.
Well, welcome back to sports, everyone. It's Aiden Doyle here and
Bernie Pierce for fun.
So, I don't think we have any new school sports updates, but there are some like professional sports updates. The Boston Celtics have a game 2 against the 76ers. I think it's at the TD Garden. And I think it was Wednesday night. Which is the day we're rehearsing this, not filming this. Unfortunately, the Bruins' season is over. They had an unbelievable year. They almost went to the Stanley Cup. And the Red Sox, they've been a hit-or-miss baseball team this year. And we are around 4 months away, I think, till the Patriots start their season. I think in August is Patriots training camp at Gillette Stadium. So if you're a Pats fan, go Pats.
Go Hawks.
That's all for sports. See you all next week. And that concludes this week's episode of Hawk News. Thank you all so much for watching. Have a great recharging weekend, everyone. See you all next week. Again, it's been Aiden Doyle.
And Bernie Pierce.